Hello and so welcome back. I'm John, a Danish YouTuber and gamer from Denmark, and it's time to play more Gold Rush the game. It's 7:30 and my camcorder have finally finished charging. It takes like 6 or 7 hours. Yes, my internet is slow today. I am 5 parts behind upload, but I think the upload running now. I am on 2 different kind of internet. That's not my normal broadband internet connection, and on this I am on wireless internet connection because my internet connection is so slow tonight. I can barely watch YouTube videos in 1080p. Yes, but I was just thinking, spent a lot of time to try to connect some water hose and electric cables. And something I forgot, that was the temperature, of course. I did not think about the river will freeze to ice in the winter, and the water hose will freeze to ice too. So I forgot about that a little bit. Yes, of course, I know water will freeze in the cold when it gets below minus zero Celsius. I know that, but I not did think much about that. But I have not tried to play this game in a full season, so yes, everything in this game is new for me. I only played this game a few days. My part one, of the Gold Rush, the game, that's first day ever I played. That's maybe 5 days ago, so a lot of stuff I don't know about this game. And yes, let's just load. Oh, I forgot to put my sound off. 55, I used to have it. 56, that's fine. Yes, I forgot about the temperature. I forgot about the ice and snow. And we are in Alaska, up high north in the Arctic. Yes. And one other stuff I did not know, that was the battery in the car can break down. And the tires and stuff, so we need a spare battery for the car. Yes, but first I forgot to adjust my camcorder. Yes. Yes, I will close the screen. I need to write down. I think that we start recording 7:30 p.m. Write down before we start to get old. Just forget it. Yes, 10:50. We have to about 10:50 p.m. I have to open the screen on this camcorder. So we have around 3.5 hours. That's very good, but yes, I'm sorry. Maybe I play a little bit slow because for first I do this game to relax and have a good evening, have a good time. And I don't like to run. I know you can run, of course, in the game you just press and shift. But I will not run around always in the game because it makes me stress. Because I get totally dizzy if I just run around 7 hours every day in a game. Okay. I have to unplug my internet connection. course I need my keyboard, yes, but we are playing offline. Let's try to get my, okay, now I have to adjust the screen again, yes, I have to get up my bed again. Yes, this is what I'm talking about, everything goes a bit slow. Yes, I'm an old man, 53 too. Yes. And I have all kinds of problems always, practical problems and with my computer and my camcorder and all these problems. Yes. So I just like to play computer to relax and have a good evening. And I record this video for fun. And of course, no, you're not supposed to record game videos with a camcorder, but you can do that. Oh, I have to open this screen again. Yes. Of course, when I close the screen on a camcorder, I move my camcorder a lot. Yes. I need to go back to my bed again. And I don't have any heating on, so I need to have my blankets. I need to have a blanket on my body. Because I don't have any heating on my apartment. But it's not cold, it's like 18 or 19 centigrade, so it's not cold. I have this 5 hot metal pipe. I have 5 metal hot. With hot water in my apartment. Did show that in last part, yes. Yes, I did a lot of work to get my that's my mobile generator. My plan was to get this into have the machines and to get it in protection for the weather and the cold. But I did not. I forgot about all this water hose. Can of course not be here when it's minus 10 or 20 or 30 centimeters. Yes. And yes, and I was trying hard to get one of this small diesel water pump. I was trying hard to get to work, but I think I know what I did wrong. That's because I need to add something. I need to add this. Let me put it down. Yes, the problem was that I forgot to add some equipment to this water pump. I think I got it to work. Yes, like this. I could not understand. It would not start this, of course. I had to connect something to this. I have to make a connection for this. This should go in the water. Okay, that's midnight in the game. Yes, the problem was this diesel that was could not be too far away from the water. But that was actually possible, we could get it inside here. Okay, day 13. 00 nothing, cause I was so busy to do this.
Yes. Yes, I was so busy to do all this with the water and water hose and cables, and I did not make any money. Yes, I think this will work fine. Yes, this is broken. There's a lot of stuff I don't know about this game, because that's the first time. And I just remember I have a spare working work light in the... We have a spare work light in the green hangar, so and I need a water filter. Yes, of course I will run when I go just like this, but I will not run around always. Yes, of course I'm not walking all the way down there. Yes, I would probably do that if I not was recalled for YouTube. Probably just walking. Yes, it makes me dizzy all this walk, run around, do like this. I cannot play like this. I'm play this to relax and have a good evening. But I actually think this works. This is the electric, and don't need diesel for that, of course. No, I try many times to get. Yes, look there. Look this. But of course they will not start, because I have to connect something machines. No, why I put it there. Yes, of course I need to connect some machines to this. Like this. Yes, the problem with the water pump, if you put this diesel, small diesel, if you put it like there, then that is too far away from the water. But you can put it right there in the corner, but if you put it just a few feet small, you will get a message too far away from the water. Yes, we need the green, thin, green water hose. Thin water hose we need. Yes, that's the game is saving and freezing. The game's auto save every hour, every game hour in the game. Yes, of course I need to connect something. I will take it all the way around, because then I may have another connection here. Yes, just take it around here. Yes. That should work. No, it says in. Five. Yes, this should work fine. But it don't. No, I don't know what's wrong. Okay, smoking. It's hot. Yes, I don't know what's wrong. Let's turn it off. I think it's supposed to smoke. But this one works fine. Let me now I forgot. This one. Yes, now we don't have water on this too. I don't understand that. None of this is working. Yes, that's very strange. Yes, I don't know why. None of the pumps is working. We have no pressure. Okay, but the water is running. Now this have pressure. I think this one so must be to the sluice box. Yes, I'm sorry for my English. Sluice box. Yes, but let me check the electric generator. I think it's running. Yes, let's turn it off. Yes. Now it's not running, yes. This one to the right is the electric water generator. This one is, yes,